We put on some wonderful radio plays. You should listen sometime.
What I wouldn't give for a good stiff drink.
I've never lost anyone before. This failure is new to me.
Yes.
Even though I can't understand you, I think we'll get along just fine. Time to hit the road.
That King Cole there, he's just the best, isn't he? So, there are some rumors out there in the Commonwealth that I have heard.
You know the one about the railroad? A group that actually helps. They help synths who want to escape the Institute? Yeah? Well, maybe it's not just a rumor. I mean, it is, as far as I know. Of course, they may actually be out there. It sounds kind of crazy, if you ask me. And if it were real, it'd be super dangerous, I bet. I think it's way safer just, sit here and play music.
Why do these objects keep moving?
I forget. There's music.
not his. Anything Goes by Cole Porter. I mean, I would play anything by Cole Porter, but this is Anything Goes.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
Looks like the Mark 28s are gonna do the trick. That was a good find.
I'll work with your team to ensure that Prime's bombs remain stable after they're loaded into his pack. It won't be too much of a problem.
Well, Dr. Lee, I have to admit, we couldn't have done this without you.
It's a little early to begin celebrating, Proctor Ingram. We haven't fully thrown the switch on Liberty Prime, and I'm just hoping all the work I've done to keep his system stable are gonna hold.
I have full confidence in everyone's abilities here.
I appreciate that.
Proctor, all the readouts look green. I think it's time for you to perform the power shunt.
Actually, I think I'm gonna let you press the button. After all, without your help, we'd still be staring at a pile of disassembled parts.
It would be better if a trained technician performed that task, but I suppose you deserve to be the one to do it.